hope House Cat got away at least. For what it's worth, the Spanish ambassador is deeply frustrated by their intelligence failure.
Well, is that the new term for incompetence? Because now an international gunrunner who stole U.S. weapons from our own depot and murdered two American officials to cover it up is free to continue selling our weapons in the most violent places in the world. So tell the Spanish ambassador he is not nearly as frustrated as I am.